to show you how to make a simple bracelet using math. First, I will show you the things that we need. The first, the bead. My mom already bought the pack. Next, this nylon thread lock. My mom will help me at this part. And the tape measure. So let's begin. First, let's measure my wrist. It's 6.5 inches. Next, once we are done measuring, we will start designing or making our patterns. I will pick some colors. I'll start with yellow, green, light pink, orange, dark pink, and purple. These are the colors I picked. Mm-hmm. I grouped.
From our measurement, it shows that it consists of 20 pieces of beads every inch. 1 inch. Let's start counting and grouping them. I will group these beads in 6 groups. Each group has 20 pieces of beads. While for the half inch, let's get the fraction of it. What is the 1/2 of 20? You are right, it's 10. Group these beads in 6 groups.
Half of 20?
10.
Okay, pick a color.
Yellow. I'll pick blue instead. Yay! Now, let's make a lock. My mom will help me with this step. So, in order to make this bracelet, you have to group the beads first according to their color. Each group has 20 beads.
How many groups we have?
1, 2, 3, 7. Each group has the same color of their beads. All pink here, all blue here, all pink here, all yellow here, all purple here, all pink here, and all tiffany green.
This one should only be 10.
It's only 10 now. Diba? 10. To be able to get the total, you count it by 20. It's just like skip counting by 2.
can help you.